Hello, I'm going to show you another fast food, and this is spaghetti carbonara. Now, the first thing you do is put the pasta in, because that was actually the thing that's going to take the longest. Streaky rashers. Chopped them fairly fine. Fry them gently over a low flame. Now, as you can see, the pasta is boiling nicely over there. The bacon is starting to crackle nicely. Little bit of pepper, little bit of salt. That's all you need, really. Now, next thing we need is eggs. And in fact, all you need is the yolk. But three actually do for three people. We don't really need the egg whites. Just the yolk. Wow. Next thing is a nice strong cheese like Parmesan or Grana Padano, like this one. So, got the eggs there, the cheese there, and all we do is dump the cheese into the eggs. And mix the two together. And the final ingredient is cream. Put a little bit in with the egg, just to bulk it up a little bit.